Dear students, we are in MCET Mathematics and we are dealing with now limits and continuity. Okay, so I think 5 classes were finished and I think 20 questions were finished. Okay, in this class we will solve 4 more questions from question number 21 to 24. This question is asked in MCET 2003, but I have taken some models so that we can tackle any question comes in our MCET examination, right? Okay, see, if a is greater than 0, see, a is greater than 0, but finally you have to find the value of a, that you remember. Okay, if a is greater than 0, limit extends to a power x minus x power a by x power x minus a power a is equal to minus 1. We will take only LHS, afterwards we will equate it to minus 1. Okay. Then only you are going to know the value of a. Let us proceed. Why? Because see, if you apply directly a power a minus 0, a power a 0 minus 0 by 0 will come. That is why you go for L-Hospital rule. Okay? See, L-Hospital rule, but I am taking only LHS. LHS I am writing, you see, LHS. Why? Because RHS is minus 1, I am not taking. LHS is equal to limit x tends to a power x log a minus a into x power a minus 1. Okay, this is the case of numerator. But what about x power x? See, x power x I am doing here and I am writing here. You see, x power x means, see, you want dy by dx. Okay, then apply log both sides. Log, if you apply automatically, x log x, it is going to become. Okay, this will become x log x. If you apply differentiation, 1 by y, dy by dx is equal to log x into d by dx of x 1 plus x into d by dx of log x yes 1. That means, see, dy by dx is equal to y into 1 plus log x. What is y? Y is your x power x. That means, see, x power x into 1 plus log x. This you have to write here. Okay, this much of story is there. Write down that. X power x into 1 plus log x. But what about a by a? Constant, 0, that's all, you need not write. Okay? This I am removing. Okay, now proceed further again. Till anything can be done. A power x. Shall I apply limit? I will apply limit, then I will take common. You see, now I am not writing the limit. Observe carefully. This limit I am not writing. That means I am applying limit. A power a log a minus a power 1 into a power a minus 1. Okay? Divided by a power a 1 plus log a. Okay, pass and see whether we have done correct or not. Okay, now you see, a power 1 into a power a minus 1 means your base is same. If you add automatically, minus 1 plus 1 going to get cancelled out, a power a will come, a power a power a. Shall I take common? Definitely take common then. Now limit is not there. A power a have taken common, log a minus 1 will come. Okay, a power a. Here also, a power a have taken common, plus is there, that is why I will write log a plus 1. 1 plus log a power a cancel out. Now finally you write down, log a minus 1 by log a plus 1 is equal to, now minus 1, RHS. RHS now I have taken, given. Okay? Now you cross multiply. If you cross multiply, log of a minus 1 is equal to minus log a minus 1. Observe carefully, here also minus 1, here also minus 1, cancel out. You send minus log a this side. 2 log a is equal to 0. Why? Because log a plus log a, 2 log a. 2 log a is equal to 0. 1 log a? 0. Okay? When 2 log a is 0, 1 log a is also 0. That means log a is 0. What about a? E power 0, that is equal to 1. That means a value is 1. Is it greater than 0?
Yes.
Then your answer is a is equal to 1. Let us go for that.
Okay.
See question number 22. I'm saying 1993, but this question also we will do. See how we are going to tackle this question. Limit extends to 0, a power x minus b power x by x. See, before I am making it some modification, you see. First of all, what will happen if you apply a power 0 is 1, b power 0 is 1, 1 minus 1, 0, 0 by 0. Okay, you should not do. Let us go. See what I am doing now. A power x minus 1 minus b power x minus 1. Shall I write like this? Okay. You see, if you open minus, minus bx plus 1. Minus bx is there. Minus 1 plus 1 going to get cancelled out. That means a power x minus b power x will come. Denominator x, you see, whenever two terms are separated by minus or plus, then this denominator is for both. Okay, not with multiplication. Here minus sign is there. Okay, that you remember. Now proceed further then. See what I am writing. Limit x tends to 0, a power x minus 1 by x minus. Minus you have to take, okay? Or else, shall I keep like this? Minus, again, limit x tends to 0, b power x minus 1 by x. Okay? From here onwards, we know very well. Why? Because a power x log a. This is going to become 1. Limit x tends to 0, a power x log a by 1 minus. Limit x tends to 0 b power x log b by 1. Okay? Now you apply limit. If you apply limit automatically log a will come here minus log b will come. Why? A power 0 is 1, b power 0 is 1. 0 you are applying. Denominator is 0. Okay? Log a minus log b, how you are going to write? Okay, this is the answer for this question. Let's go for next question. Okay, see question number 23. If delta x is equal to determinant x or delta x, whatever you call, e power x minus 1, sin x minus 1, minus 1, then what is the value of limit x tends to 0, delta x by x? That means this delta x first you have to find. Okay, let me find this delta x. You see, delta x is equal to e power x minus minus sin x plus 1, that is equal to e power x minus 1 plus sin x. Is it okay? E power x minus 1. Why e power x minus 1? First I have written. Why? Because one formula I want to write. Let me write first this completely. Why? Because the delta x you have received. Now you apply. You proceed submitting this. Limit x tends to 0 delta x. Delta x means you see e power x minus 1 plus sin x divided by x. Delta x by x they have given. Okay? You see this x is there for e power x to minus 1 sin x. Okay? But you see what I am doing now, that is equal to limit x tends to 0 e power x minus 1 by x plus limit x tends to 0 sin x by x. Shall I write like this? You see, why I have written means, you see, limit x tends to 0 e power x minus 1 by x value you take as 1. Why? Because this formula is there. If you apply 0, e power 0 is 1, 1 minus 1 is 0, 0, 0 by 0, okay, sin x by x, tan x by x, like those formula are there.
this is also 1. That means you see 1 plus this is also 1. Sandwich theorem.
2 will be your answer.
Okay. Let us go for next question. Okay. See question number 24. MCERT 2007 question. Good question. Why? Because 2-3 times you have to do a differentiation. Okay. Then only you are going to get the answer. Or else you are not going to get this answer. Why? Because directly if you apply a limit, sin 0 is 0. 0. 0 minus 0. 0. 2. 0. 0. 1 minus e power 0. 1. 1 minus 1 0. 0 by 0 will come. That is why as per L-Hospital rule, you have to make differentiation. Okay? Let me write differentiation, but not at one time. 2 times or 3 times you have to do. Then only it will come the answer. Okay. Let me do it. Okay, see what I am writing. First differentiation is easy. D by dx of e power x minus d by dx of e power sin x. First e power sin x will come. Again d by dx of sin x, cos x will come. Okay? Divided by 2 you keep like this only. D by dx of x 1 minus d by dx of sin x cos x. Okay? Okay, now stop. Whether we can do now 0? No, why? Because see here, cos 0 is 1, 1 minus 1 is 0. 0 is something is 0. Denominator itself is 0. Undefined will come. That is why we should not go. We have to go next step. Let me go another step. Limit x tends to 0. Okay. E power x, d by dx of e power x minus u into v. First you take v, d by dx of e power sin x, d by dx of sin x, cos x, cos square x, okay, into cos x I have written, I have not written directly cos square x I have written, okay, plus, this time you take e power sin x into d by dx of cos x minus sin x. Okay? Divided by. See now, d by dx of 1 is 0. D by dx of cos x is minus sin x. That means see, minus of minus plus sin x. 0 plus sin x. That means sin x. 2 sin x. Now stop. Can you give now? No, why? Because you see here, x if you give 0, automatically sin 0 is 0, denominator is going to become 0. Numerator will be afterwards, but denominator is 0 means infinity will come. You cannot give. Okay? Now, third time also you have to do this differentiation. Okay? Now let us do the differentiation third time. That is equal to limit x tends to 0, d by dx of e power x, okay? Now we have not opened this plus minus like that, we have opened. Okay, now I am opening it and you see what I am doing. Minus of minus plus will come. First I am writing this one. E power x sin x minus e power sin x cos square x divided by 2 sin x. You see, we have not done any differentiation. Okay, just we have written. Now we will do differentiation. That is equal to limit x tends to 0, d by dx of e power x, now you see, plus u into v, plus only will come, that is why I need not put any bracket, sin x into d by dx of e power x, plus e power x into d by dx of sin x cos x, okay? Okay, now go minus, but put bracket here. Cos square x you take first. D by dx of e power sin x, and d by dx of sin x, cos x, already cos x is there, then you make it as cos cube x. Plus, you keep plus only afterwards, outside minus we will make it afterwards. Now you take e power sin x. D by dx of cos square x, 2 cos x,
d by dx of cos x minus sin x. See, this I am going to make it as minus and sin x. Okay? Now, d by dx of 2 sin x, 2 cos x. D by dx of sin x is cos x. Okay? Now, see, denominator is okay. If you apply 0 automatically, cos 0 is 1, 2 into 1, 2 it is going to become. Now you can apply normally. If something happened, numerator 0 also no problem. 0 by something is 0, that's all. 0 is acceptable. Okay? Now actually without segregation also we can apply. Why should we take that time? I am applying. You see, now I am not writing limit. Okay? Now you see, e power 0 is 1 plus. See, sin 0 is 0, that is why e power x is, don't bother, 0 you take it, plus that. Cos 0 is 1, e power 0 is 1, 1 into 1 is 1, minus e power 0 is 1, 1 cube, 1, minus e power 0 is 1. See, sin 0 is there, this is going to become 0, that means this is going to become 0, you remain 0, divided by cos 0 is 1, 1 into 2 cube, okay, that is equal to, you see here, 1 plus 1, 1 minus 1 going to get cancelled out, but 1 is there, 1 by 2, okay, okay, now we stop this class, we will continue in the next class, okay, thank you very much.